What's up, everybody? Tim Humphries here, reporting in from the mountains where I'm testing out the new 2021-22 flow bindings. And let me tell you, they have some awesome upgrades cooked up for these bad boys. So let's go to the showroom, take a closer look. Here is the flow fuse with the fusion straps. This is a mid-flex, all-around binding, great for riding park, getting surfy, shredding trees, lots of freedom of movement. It is a molded base tray, so nice, good side-to-side flex. We have the molded hiback as well, too, so you still have a lot of good response, but it's also really forgiving, a little bit flexible, more towards the top of it. So we have great side-to-side movement, great top of the binding movement, but inside of the power triangle, we're still creating the power. So the fuses are equipped with canted footbeds and the classic flow speed entry with the active strap technology. So as you fold the high back down, the binding opens up a little wider, easy foot in, super quick speed entry. Lock it, kick it, lock it, drop it. You're shredding, you're beating all your homies down the mountain. They can't even keep up with you. With the fuse, flow does not disappoint in their colorways. We have this awesome, trippy, marbleized Instinct black and white. We have hot fudge. For those of you feeling a little saucy and chocolatey, we got the hot fudge. Stop in the lodge, get a hot cocoa, warm back up, get back out and shred. And we got the classic black colorway as well, just for those of you who want to keep it a little more low key. Whatever you want, whatever style you're feeling, flow's got you.